20 years of my life searching. When hope is lost, it's usually lost forever. But sometimes, things happen for a reason. This time, I'm not going back empty-handed. Cavern awaits.